lovely Amanda. How are you?
Yeah, not too bad.
Not too bad?
Yeah.
Good, good. I'm glad.
Yeah.
Yes, because... Like... You'll be all right. You'll be all right with me. Are you all right? Are you scared?
Yeah, no, I'm not. No, I'm just getting used to this.
Getting used to what? Get used to this. This is slumming it.
Should I go?
Around for about eight minutes
cool.
or so, and
eight
then you'll be good. Yeah, yeah, you'll
That's
be all right.
Me.
This film looks good. A lot of people wearing beige in that clip.
There's the costume in this movie is quite. Yeah, I don't really know what to call it. Okay, I can't really describe it, but yeah, there's a lot of neutral colors.
Yeah, that's good, because a lot of times you go and see movies and there's a lot of people in them wearing primary colors, and I'm like, oh, come on, easy on the eyes, please.
Yeah.
If only they were slightly less rushing at me, you know.
I know, it's mean.
Yeah.
So we wanted to be nice.
Yeah, is it a lovely film about love?
It's about love. Love.
Yeah. So well, love's good. Love's
no, love,
a good thing.
Listen, love makes the world go round. I was thinking about it in the shower this morning about how I was going to talk about love, and it's true. It's a good thing, so that's why people should see the movie. Love is.
Are you? I got a map with me.
Listen, I'm just trying to talk myself into...
Yeah, it's all right, it's all right, yeah, okay. Do you know you're in one of my favorite movies of all time, The Mamma Mia's?
Oh, The Mamma Mia's.
Oh, I love that movie. Awesome, that movie.
Thanks.
And may I say, you are fantastic in that film.
Thank you.
Where you're singing, and your little boyfriend there, Dominic,
yeah.
Who I also know.
I know, he gave me your book and I read it.
Really?
In fact,
haven't read it yet.
It's okay, because you wrote it, but I didn't read the last couple chapters. You might have lost me at some point, but
really?
I can admit that I didn't read
it. It gets good in the last couple of chapters. That's when...
I thought it was pretty damn good.
Thanks, yeah. You know.
Pretty fascinating. I know a lot about you. It's kind of uneven. It's unbalanced right now.
Well, tell me a bit about you, then. Have you ever been in rehab?
Not yet. I'm only 24, so I feel like I've
okay,
got some time.
Okay, so get with it. You know, you could be in rehab at 24. Some people are.
A lot of people are.
I should have been.
Really?
So, well, what do you do? Where are you from?
I'm from Pennsylvania. I like to walk my dog, and I enjoy some light reading.
Hmm. Tell me, do you enjoy sunsets?
And long walks on the beach.
Yeah. What kind of a dog do you have?
I have an Australian Shepherd named Finn. That's all I can talk about. I'm really boring about it. I feel
well,
like I'm...
You're in the perfect place.
Really do it? I don't know
That's
that.
What we do here, just boring and crap. That's
no,
basically what we do.
That's yeah. what they said. That's
yeah, it's a late night talk show. Yakety yak, yakety yak. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah.
So, you have an Australian Shepherd and a dog, or just an... That's the type of dog.
It's the type of dog.
Oh, you sheep, get over there right now. That would be nice. Yeah, yeah, it's an Australian Shepherd would
yeah,
be.
Yeah, I know. Australian. Speaking of Australians, we've got an Australian in this movie.
Oh, you have? What colors does he wear in the...
He wears beige.
Yeah, yeah. What happens in the movie? Somebody gets a letter and then
it's a letter,
love happens?
It's a long-lost love. It's an Australian guy pretending to be English. And
really?
A really, really, really fantastic actor named Gael Garcia Bernal. Oh, and Vanessa Redgrave.
Oh, and Vanessa Redgrave. Yeah, yeah.
Her.
Yeah, yeah. Well,
she's
that,
from your,
oh, yeah.
She's
that
from
loser
your
in the acting game. Yeah. She can act a bit. You know what? Yeah. She can act so well that sometimes she comes into a room pretending to be someone else and people don't know it's her.
Did she do that to you? Is this true? Did you make that up?
No, I made it up, but it's probably true.
Believe it. Listen, yeah, she's a trickster.
She's a tricky one. She's a shapeshifter.
Yeah.
She is, you know.
Anywho, God, you really got them wrapped around your finger there.
No. They would turn on me in a moment.
I feel like that's how the world works.
What, you think that... Do you think people are essentially good or essentially bad?
I think everybody's essentially half and half. I mean, Yeah.
Jungian duality of man, eh? Okay, let's have a... What are you at this moment in time? Are you essentially good or essentially bad person?
Oh, oh my God. I am essentially a good person, yeah.
You think?
Boring, but yeah.
Now, why do you... You've said that a couple of times about yourself, that you're boring. That's an interesting thing to do. Why would you do that?
Artists tend to be self-deprecating.
Not me. Yeah. I'm fab.
Well, listen, I've got a lot to learn from you, because if you like yourself, then, hey,
I'm the bee's knees.
Yeah. Listen, you've got... you can say that.
No. Have you ever seen a bee close up?
Yes. I have a picture of one, actually.
Do you carry it around with you?
It's on my cell phone.
Ah. Because I was going to say, if you get a picture of a bee close up and have a look, they have got little knees. Because there used to be that they didn't know how bees...
They don't.
They don't?
No, they don't have knees.
You're saying I'm lying?
I mean, I'm saying I think you've got the wrong information. I don't think you've looked at a bee close up. But I'll double check. I'm going to double check.
Can we find out if bees actually have knees?
I feel like an idiot just laughing here.
Why?
I can't help it.
You're very tough on yourself. I'm worried about you. I worry about that. Really, I do. You're a beautiful young woman. Your career's fantastic. You're doing well. You know, I mean, all right, this is a momentary aberration, but otherwise...
You're doing great.
And why would you be tough on yourself?
I guess that's what I do.
Right, well, knock it off.
I will. You know, I'm going to stop right now.
Yeah, good.
I'm gonna walk out of there really with confidence, and I'm gonna feel beautiful.
You are beautiful, girl. Amanda Seyfried, everybody.